What's up everyone, welcome to another POV street photography video. This time I tried to make it a bit more interesting than the first one I made previously. We're in Shinjuku now, let's see what we can do, let's go. Alright, so today we'll start on this bridge. I really like it because you've got views on both sides. So on one side of the bridge we've got this really cool, amazing view. Lots of cars, lots of lights, big buildings. I mean, perfect. We just need some cars. Okay. All right. Bunch of cars. Nice. Look at this. Oh, we're still in manual. So basically what I do most of the time is I shoot in aperture priority mode because it makes my life much easier. This way I can just point and shoot, point and shoot, point and shoot. And on the other side, you have this really nice Shinjuku city view with the train passing by, tons of people crossing under, the neon lights in the background. Love it. We've got a train, it's perfect. Nice. Let's go down the stairs. Ah, this looks sick. Thank you, sir. Bam. Nice. Good job. Keep hydrated. And usually this spot is packed, but with COVID, as you can see, most of the shops are closed. It's still a cool place, but it's definitely lost a bit of its charm, I guess.
Okay.
cool looking tunnel. Godzilla versus Vin Diesel. Bow! Take a pic. Whatever. We're here to have fun. Sometimes shooting through things does some cool effect. Probably not this time, but it's okay. It's okay. I don't know. Maybe it looks cool. I mean, sometimes you never know the potential of a photo until you're in Lightroom and you're like, wow. I think this would look good with the train. Let's wait for a train. Yeah, let's definitely wait for a train. Oh no, I won't have cars now. Oh my god, the train is so much bigger than I expected it to be. Cars, cars, cars. It's a bike. It's a freaking bus. Okay. Well, not quite what I expected, but maybe this will do. I don't know, it's raining now. Okay. Well, backlit. Oh yeah, I like that.
Let's switch lenses. This is as close to a puddle as we'll get today. Can't even see. It's trash. Oh no. There you go. Hey. All right, we got the puddle. Check this out. It's actually the first time I get it. Usually when I get here, it's dried already or it's so packed with people that I can't get a spot. But yeah, pumped. Now this is another classic. I've taken it quite a few times, but I don't care. I still love it. Let's take it today as well. I'd love a big puddle right there. That'd be perfect, but it's actually kind of off the top of the hill there, so. No puddles for us. All right. Okay. This looks dope. Oh man, this looks so good. Love this. All right, well, that's it then, I guess. I hope you had a good time. All right, well, that's just about it for today. It was kind of a boring evening,
uneventful, but doing the commentary while taking photos is still tough for me. It's really hard to focus on both at the same time. So yeah, I tried. I'd carry on trying to improve these videos, along with probably making some other type of videos as well. I hope to see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.